very colorful, unique architectural flower, an interesting annual plant, pollinator friendly. Celosia is the genus name, and the common name in our part of the world is cockscomb, because it resembles the top knot of the male chicken. Cockscomb is actually native to Africa, and it is used in many ways there. The leaves are used as a food, and the roots and the flowers are used as for dyes and other uses. But for us, it's an ornamental annual plant. This is a heat-loving plant, so you don't want to put it out too early. I start the seeds indoors in a potting mix in April, because these plants really like heat. They don't really like cold, clammy weather. So I start them inside. The seeds are very small, so I don't plant them very deep in this potting mix, maybe a quarter of an inch. And after you plant them, pat them down and water them from underneath is the best way to start them. Once they've got two true leaves, you can then put them into larger pots, or if it's warm enough in the garden, you can plant them out in your garden soil. Plant them in full sun with good drainage, and they do like a shot of fertilizer. They're a member of the amaranth family, which includes the grain that is eaten by much of the world, the amaranth, but is also Love Lies a Bleeding is an ornamental plant that this is related to. They all like a good dose of nitrogen as they grow. So every couple weeks, fish emulsion or whatever fertilizer you use, they'd appreciate it. Also keep them well watered. They don't like droughty conditions. It's an amazing ornamental plant in embedding situations in the border. And also, it's a wonderful cut flower. It adds a great deal of interest to any bouquet that you bring indoors. The pollinators are working this as we're talking, as we're filming, and it is a real boon to almost all pollinators. I've seen quite a few different bees and some of the native large bees visit this plant regularly. It also, because it's the color red, it's attractive to a bunch of different moths, and I've seen a hummingbird checking this plant out as well. An interesting annual plant, cockscomb.
As always, if you like this video, please subscribe and like and share.